Listen, you all need to round up your mouth and sing. Or, you all hush, you sound like a fish market. Learn your parts. These are just two of the many rebukes we receive from our dear sister Quinlan as the children's choir director. I can remember the many Saturday nights sitting at the back of this church, listening to the adult choir practice and wondering, when will it be our turn? Glad to say, I didn't have to wait long. It was in the mid to late 80s that Sister Quinlan started the children's choir. And I'm sure she asked herself, what have I gotten into? Because we were a rambunctious bunch. However, many of us, like Davin, Novelia, Miriam, Ricky, Valentine, Cadwell, Sharika, Leon, and Sherrianne, and of course myself, just to name a few, can still look back on those Sabbath afternoons at 3 p.m. as good times, learning songs like Shall We Gather at the River and Candy Coody Woody, yes, he Candy Coody Wood, and he did. I think, however, our most memorable choir experience was when we joined with the children of the Kaon Church to put on one of the most beautiful Christmas musicals to be held in St. Kitts, Angels Aware. Our costumes were to die for. Girls and boys in white tights. Cadwell, I won't mention how pretty you and Shiloh look in your outfits. Or Sean's little mistake at the end, allowing the audience to realize he wasn't actually blowing the trumpet. As a matter of fact, why don't Cadwell and Sharika join me for a snippet of one of the songs from that musical, The Perfect Ten.
Yeah.
written by you. We love you all.
Yeah. And I must say that, you know, While choosing the song, I was given a specific song, a suggestion by Brother Clyde, which of course I thought was one song, but it ended up being another song. And I thought it best to choose another song that was done by the choir of Clyde's time, which I think might be appropriate because, you know, in this time, we in order to reach this milestone that you have accomplished, we need God. It's only with God's help. So I chose to do this song called My Help Comes From the Lord. I haven't practiced it, but...
Thank you. This time, we'll ask the deacons to come forward. Deaconesses, sorry. Deaconesses, as well as pathfinders. There are two sets of offering, and we're going to ask the chorale that is doing broken but healed. Come forward, this is. They have a special project that they are working on, and so they will lift the offering first.